You should leave this for a qualified repairman.
Well, Mr. Smarty.
It's Mr. Science.
For your information, I've located the problem. There's no power going into the high voltage transformer.
Hey, you want power?
That would help.
Your call.
Really? It was an accident.
An accident? You almost killed me, and you say it was an accident?
All right, let's call it a mistake.